நாட்டியாஞ்சலி விழாவின் அடுத்த நிகழ்வாக தெலுங்கானா மாநிலத்திலிருந்து வருகை புரிந்துள்ள சாத்விகா பெண்ணா அவர்களின் ஆந்திரா நாட்டியம் நடைபெறும் என்பதை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறோம்.
வணக்கம். Kalanjali to all art lovers and art promoters of Karur. First, I would like to thank Sri Shivanagalodhan for giving the opportunity to be part of this Karur Natyanjali festival. Today, Kumari Satvika Penna will perform some items from Andhra Natyam and some items from Perini Natyam. Andhra Natyam is an ancient traditional classical temple dance form of the Telugu region. It is a style that became extinct and was revived in the 20th century. It was the efforts of Guru Padma Shri Dr. Nataraja Ramakrishna along with other renowned temple dancers and courtesans that this dance form reinstituted into the mainstream. This dance tradition is performed in three parts. First part is Agama Nartanam, second part is Asthana Nartanam and third part is Prabandha Nartanam. Today, Satvika will perform Agama Nartanam and Asthana Nartanam items. She will start her performance with an offering of Kumbha Harati and Pushpanjali. Then she will perform Ishanya Gadya from Agama Nartanam. That Ishanya Gadya is in Hindu Agama in Mishra Talam. She will start with Kumbha Harati, Pushpanjali. Satvika Penna will now present an item from Asthananartham. You have seen Agamanartanam and now she is going to perform Asthananartham. In Asthananartanam of temple, the Adhyatma Ramayana Kirtanas used to dance by temple dancers. And Sri Munipalle Subramanya Kavi, he wrote the Adhyatma Ramayana Kirtanas, which used to perform by the Devanartaki Srimati Sarade Manikyamma in the Asthanotsavam of Ballipadu Madana Gopala Swami Temple. Parashurama Garva Bhanga Kirtana contains the Parashurama Garva Bhanga scene and it is in Surati Ragam set to Aditalam.
Sukumari Giri Varan
Satvika Penna is an established young artist of Andhra Natyam and Perini Natyam. She has received initial training from her mother, Dr. Suvachala Suresh, and specially trained Navajanardana Parijatam and Perini Natyam from Sangeet Natak Academy Awardee Guru Sri Kalakrishna. And she has received National Young Talent Award from Ministry of Culture, New Delhi. She was honored with Nartana Spurti and Yuvakala Ratna Awards. She is a graded artist of Hyderabad Doordarshan and is pursuing her post-graduation in Andhra Natyam from Telugu University of Telangana. Now, Satvika Penna is going to perform Perini Natyam for you. Perini Natyam is now recognized as Telangana State Dance Art. 4 decades ago, Guru Padma Sri Dr. Nataraja Ramakrishna reconstructed and dedicated Perini Tandava Nrutyam as one of the Indian classical dances. He has reconstructed Tandava for male-oriented dance form, and now with Panchangas mentioned in Bharatarnavam and Nutaratnavali, Guru Sri Kalakrishna, disciple of Nataraja Ramakrishna, re-choreographed female-oriented Perini Lasyam at present. Male and female dancers of Telangana state are pursuing, practicing and performing Perini Natyam, and it is recognized by the Telangana Language and Cultural Department. Satvika Parna perform Sandhya Tandava Murti, Adhruva Gana Prabandha in Udhruva Talam and Tahana Vinyasam from Perini Repertoire.
Vagdevi Drutavallake Setamakho Venum Tadhat Padmajaha Talo Nidrakaro Rama Bhagavati Geya Prayoganvita Vishnu Sandra Mrudangavadanapatuhu Deva Samastat Stitau Sevante Tamanu Pradosha Samaye Devam Mrudani Patim Sandhya Tandava Murti Shankara Sesidhara Namo Namo Sandhya Tandava Murti Shankara Sesidhara Namo Namo Sandhya Tandava Murti Shankara Sesidhara Namo Namo
Tagatari kita 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 tagatari k
She will perform from Perini repertoire the Tahana Vinyasam, which is choreographed by Padmasri Dr. Nataraja Ramakrishna.
Thank you. குச்சிப்புடி நாட்டியாஞ்சலி ஆந்திர நடனம் நாட்டியாஞ்சலி செய்த இந்த கலைஞருக்கு நினைவு பரிசினை வழங்க LNVN மெட்ரிகுலேஷன் பள்ளியின் முதல்வர் அவர்களும் தாளாளர் அவர்களும் பரிசளிக்க மேடைக்கு அன்புடன் அழைக்கிறோம். தொடர்ந்து பெங்களூரிலிருந்து வருகை வந்திருக்கும் மோகினியாட்ட கலைஞரின் மோகினியாட்டம் நடைபெறும். அத்துடன் கூச்சிப்புடி நாட்டிய ஆந்திர நடன கலைஞர் மேடைக்கு வரவும். ஆந்திர நடனம் ஆந்திர நாட்டியம் அண்ட் பேரணி நாட்டிய கலைஞருக்கு நினைவு பரிசு வழங்கப்படுகிறது. தொடர்ந்து கரூர் மாணவிகளுக்கு நற்சான்றிதழும் நினைவு பரிசும் வழங்க உள்ளார்கள். மாணவிகள் மேடைக்கு செல்லுமாறு அன்புடன் கேட்டுக்கொள்ளப்படுகிறது.